When a massive earthquake struck Haiti in 2010, two U.S. Marines responded to the devastated region. That's how Team Rubicon was born.
To date, we've done over 260 operations, both domestically and internationally.
The group is made up of mostly veterans. Many of them, like Michael Davidson and Stacey Abraham, will be in Hermosa Beach tomorrow for the Run as One 5K.
Clay Hunt, he was one of our original members of Team Rubicon, served with our CEO in Afghanistan and Iraq. Unfortunately lost the battle with PTSD in 2011.
And this is just to bring us all together and bring awareness to that community, that it's not just, we can't just do it on our own, we need the community.
And this is one of more than 170 Run as One events across the country. For Davidson and Abraham, serving through events like this one and helping with disaster relief is a lifelong commitment.
You see the impact that you're making, and that's part of being in service.